This is our last qualifier. As national team, we take every game seriously. I hope the players can be 100% focused on the game in order to give their best possible performance. I also want them to enjoy the contest and to fight for themselves. After the game against Saudi Arabia, we had some injured players from the starting lineup. I'm going to make at least two changes for tomorrow.